Dr. Linfante, this form of aneurysm, I believe it's called the fusiform cerebral aneurysm. Is this very common in someone Crystal's age, or is this, when you see a case like this, what goes through your mind?
So this is a great question because there's different type of aneurysms. Some of them are easier to treat than others. And of course, Crystal had the most difficult, most challenging aneurysm. It's very dangerous to treat because in her case, like in other patients' case, the whole artery, it's damaged. We see this aneurysm more in younger patients. We're not sure. Perhaps maybe there's a genetic alteration of the artery, so the artery, the entire artery, it's all damaged. And in the old days, I mean, these are the nightmare for every physician because there's really no option for this. Mm-hmm. You have to basically substitute the whole artery, a huge piece of an artery inside the brain of a patient. And so until we had these techniques, there was really not much to do for these patients. And with this technique.
So it's so many doctors that said no, they didn't want to treat her. They said, go home, enjoy time with your family. What was it about this case that you said, you know what, I think there's something we can do here?
Well, we have this device that now we have for a few years now, because this has happened 5 or 6 years ago.
We have a video actually showing us a little bit of that treatment that you
you
performed on a patient like Crystal. See that.
So that's how the procedure works. I mean, the physician, the operator is here, standing, and you look at the screen, mm-hmm. and we have this new device, which is a device to reconstruct the vessel. I was very lucky to work with the person when I was up in Boston who invented this device.
Wow.
So I knew that theoretically it would have been possible, but it was not easy. Mm-hmm. So for Crystal case, of course, she's a beautiful young woman. You want to save her from otherwise a horrible fate. So we in her case, we had several, and as I look at the video, I remember all the feelings and discussion we had with the family. We had several plans in place. Mm-hmm. If this would not work, we would try something else. But to be honest, in her case, I mean, now it's probably easier because we're now 5 years, 6 years now into these techniques. But I didn't know if it was going to work.
Right.
It was a struggle, like a 5+ hour struggle to repair the artery. In her case, what we did, we reconstructed the whole artery from the inside.